Hello everybody, my name is Materius and welcome to this rainy day at my time at Portia. Let's see, what do we have to do? I don't know, we got no missions. Should be a mission. Oh, we got mail. Alright, let's check it out. From the Civil Corps. Oh yeah, last time we fixed the elevator, we went and take a look at the source of the pollution. The goo is coming from the broken pipe located inside the tall building above the Bastion Falls. We suspect it's foul play. Can you fix it? That should be enough to stop any more goo from polluting the river. We have listed the things or items that we think you'll need to fix the pipe. Thanks. What does it pay? It didn't say what we... A welding rod? What the hell is a welding rod? Ooh, and we need 2 volts. Alright. What's a welding rod? So, I guess we need to make some steel plates. That's the first thing we need. We can craft only 3. So, I guess we are going to put you back to work. We have more. Yeah, I have more. Craft the maximum. And just to lift craft 8. Then we got some spare. I also want to update my boxes here. And I need to find out what a welding rod is. Let's see if it's in there. It's a quest mission, no? A welding rod. Glass, grinding stone, industrial core, iron pan, and sprinklers. So no welding rod. Let's take a look in here. If there's somewhere a welding rod, I wish I could search on words because I have no idea rope what it looks like. And I guess that's my main problem. I don't know what it... Grinding blade? No, that's not it. Small bomb. Welding rod. This. Industrial furnace. Level 3. Ooh, I did want to make one of those. So, I guess we are going to build an industrial furnace. It was on my wish list. Where is it? Where is the industrial furnace? Alright. Need 6 bloodstones. We can do that. We need 5 steel plates, so we need even more. We need marble. We can put this one to work for the marble. Craft 8 marble stones. Alright. And I guess we need some more bloodstones. Where did I put those suckers? I don't know where I put those. Oh, I got them on me. Alright. Let's see. 5 marble plates and 3 2 industrial cores. So those, I do know where they are. Industrial cores. Need 2 more. Need a lot of stew. I got the residue. So I guess we are going to... Almost planning on upgrading my pickaxe, but I guess that shall have to wait. I guess we are going to chop down all the stone. I guess the big stones. That was 1 bloodstone. 2 bloodstones, so I'm already there. But I guess I'm going to finish this little part because I need the marble, I need the time. And maybe we can get a commission from the town. Never bad to do another commission. When you hit something, you should hit it right. One hell of a stone. Guess I can do that one. And a lot of marble. I guess I'm going to need more marble along the road, so... And some topaz and two more bloodstones. I must say, this game is really relaxing. It's no way I feel I'm grinding anything. I'm just building, and that makes it a pretty good game, because normally I quit when I feel it's a grinding game. And I keep coming back, so that's a good thing. So two more stones, and then I did enough. And we leveled up again. So that's nice, 24 already. Oh, yeah. So. I did say we were going to pick up a commission, but it's not smart, because that industrial furnace is taking up my space at my crafting spot, so there's nothing really I can do. Alright, let's build these core. I need those resin. Where did I put that? I guess it is in this one. Only two? That's not much resin. Let's see if I have some more inside. I should have some somewhere. No resin. I should get those to the right spot. And also no resin. So this is kind of a problem. I thought I had some spare somewhere. Let's take a look in these boxes. Oh, there it is. 100. That should be enough. Alright, let's craft those industrial cores. I can craft three, but I only need two. Confirm. Alright, so now we got two cores. Let's put some stuff back, like these old parts. And yeah, I guess it does belong in the wood box with all the other wood stuff. So, alright, got 35 marble. So, what are we going to do? I need those industrial cores there. Two industrial cores. What did we need? A steel plate, 5 of those. And those. Let's see if I have some spare. Spare steel. Also, that's nice to have some spare steel. Let's take a look at the boxes, because I need to put these gems inside. That one inside. Alright, I got 6 marble plates. So, that's that. And now... with the iron one. Fuel depleted, that's not good. Refuel, confirm. Craft, max, confirm. Alright. And I guess we are not going to sleep, because we also need those vaults. And for those vaults, this is kind of tricky. No, this time we're going to walk. Because I said the last episode I was going to build DDs all the way. Let's take a look if we get enough space. Yes. I wanted to make DD stops at all the places I needed to go. I already built one at the elevator, but I didn't build one in the hazarded area. And that's why I'm still walking all the way there. So I was going to make a DD stop at this area, but I don't have time and space, and I don't have the bronze plates that I need for them. So I guess this is not going to be one time we're still going to walk to that place. And I guess the next time we will head in here, I will have a DD stop ready. Come on, I have no time to kill you guys. And I guess we also leveled up, so I should pick another skill. Oh, I can take that one. But I'm not going yet. Because I'm not strong enough. I need better weapons. I need a gun or something like that. Alright, let's take a look at my skills, because I can upgrade a skill and I can do a lot more damage. Apply. Alright. Let's take these suckers down. They're not even doing damage to me. Maybe a little bit. That one didn't do damage. Alright, what's in here? And a small chip, that's good. Because I like small chips. Guess we don't need to make copper wire anymore, because we get all the copper wire out of this rune. We should make some food again to speed up my process of healing. Because last time I fell in here and it did hurt a lot. Chips, those are rare, so at least they are rare for me now at the moment. So it's never a bad thing to find those chips. Getting better at this jumping. And another spring. Oh, I wasted hours. Oh, see, I keep falling, and that is costing me a lot of health. Just got a new keyboard, but it doesn't seem to react well. I still wonder if I take damage when I walk over that grid. So let's see if we get any kind of food. Oh yeah, we got apple. And I got three of those. Still don't know what to do with the bandage, because that doesn't work. If you know what I should do with the bandage, put it in the comment down below, because you will help me a lot. Alright, there he is, the end boss. It will give me two vaults that I need. This guy, one, two. That is hurting a lot. Finish the guy off. Yeah, got him. And I got the 2 faults. That's nice because I need a simple antidote. And those old parts are good too. And some data disks, that's never bad. Should turn some in. Because I've got a lot of spare data disks, I haven't turned them in yet with Petra. And some money. And money is never a bad thing. Alright, so. We got the vaults. Now the only thing we need is the steel plates. And I need one. Or I need at least 6, because I need 2 more for the silver furnace to make the welding rocks. Oh, I almost fell in that. And I don't know what I'm going to need for the welding rocks. I do know I need silver furnace for it, so. And when I'm in bad luck, I need vaults for them, so we'll see. At least we got our industrial furnace ready. Let's take the DD stop back home. Alright. Let's end this rainy day and go to sleep. This one is still working. Let's see if I can make a few more. Craft 1 more. Alright, let's see. Yes, we can make. Alright. Where are we going to place that one? I hope it fits in here, but I was already expecting that it wouldn't. But, oh, so, what's his name, the competition, the guy at number 1, I can make a lot of welding rods. How many do I need? Refuel depleted, yes, refuel. Oh, I guess I need to pick up some wood. And we are going to do that another time. There's a DD stop in front of the wood farm. So we could go pick up some wood, I guess. Because I put a DD stop there, it shouldn't take too long. Thank you. Just wait here, I'll be right back. You can drive me back. Check. Does stack, so that's nice. Cause wouldn't be so nice if it wouldn't stack and just keep for 1 day. This way, I wouldn't upgrade the box so fast. All right, let's put this industrial furnace refuel. Confirm. Then I'm going to make some welding rods. Just make 5, confirm. And then I only need the steel plates. So I guess we are going to sleep for that one. And we are going to pick up a commission tomorrow. Alright. Still a rainy day. That doesn't happen too often. Steel craft these because I need more of these. I guess I didn't pick up the welding rod, so let's see what we can do. Need need some space in here. That one, go in there. That one, that one. That one, that one. Those, those. And no, the data disk need to go in the other one. Got a lot of soil. And now we get the welding rods. Craft another steel plate. Alright. Let's refuel this one. That would be nice. Craft some more. Ooh, I'm out of charcoal. That is not good. Let's craft some more charcoal. And I can only make 7. That is definitely not good. Let's craft. Alright. Craft, craft, craft. Refuel also. And craft. And refuel also. Alright, this is going nice. I got the steel plates. I got everything, I guess. So let's head off to repair the pipe and save the world of the goo. Alright. Let's see if we can finish that pipe. And what kind of foul play is behind this. Because that's the main problem. There is foul play in this game. And we don't know who it is. Oh shoot, I did make a DD stop there, so why in hell am I walking all the way down there? This is typical me. I make a solution for a problem and then I don't use it. I guess I was goofing off. Oh well, we can take the bus back. I wonder if I die if I stand under it. I'm not going to try it. If you do want me to try it, I'll do it in the next episode, if you put it in the comment down below. Just say, kill yourself under the lift, and I will do it. Alright. Let's get in the big factory. Alright, last time we wandered in here and didn't know what to do. Oh, now it's kind of obvious. Hello, beauty. Yes, I am.
Yep. What are you doing here?
I'm investigating. We think someone intentionally broke this pipe. You can see the handprints on the pipe. Now, who would want to do that? That'd be interesting. I'm sure the mayor has his share of distractors out there.
Well, I'm going to fix the pipe, so... Alright. I guess...
I don't know. No one's been in this ruin before. Looks like it's part of the sewage system. I've got a bad feeling about this.
I'm also having a bad feeling about this because I can't save the game now.
This sounds like a challenge. It's probably the villain.
Should we get some backup?
No worries. You got me.
What? I knew I should have made some food. Lucky I got these left. What's this? Curb poison. I guess I'm going to need that one also. Some rats. Come on. And there's another. All right, let's go this way. Check that one out. This isn't part of the map. If I wanted to do some grinding, I would go this way. But I'm not in the mood for grinding. So let's take a look. I guess we can get out of here this way. We don't need to go this way. We are going back. So, Geronimo, let's fight off the band rats. Got plenty of food here. I still wish I had some kind of gun or something. This time I'm going to let Sam hit them first. I guess she ain't hitting them at all. And there are two others. So I guess I'm going to need some stamina to evade those. Great, there are three. Yeah. pretty well. And I guess we're going another elevator down. Oh, shoot. That was bad. There, box. Ooh, what's this? I can't open those. I don't have the feeling you're doing anything. There. Well, I guess we have to cut it short here, and let's see in the next video what is down below there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give your comments down below. Thumbs up, really appreciate it, and push the subscribe button if you want to see the next video, and the bell for the notifications.